I killed Dietrichson. Me, Walter Neff, insurance agent, 35 years old, unmarried, no visible scars. Until a while ago, that is. Yeah, I killed him. I killed him for money and for a woman. It all began last May. I was thinking about that dame upstairs and the way she had looked at me. And I wanted to see her again, close, without that silly staircase between us. How could I have known that murder can sometimes smell like honeysuckle?
I can't stand it anymore. What if they do hang me?
They're not going to hang you, baby.
It's better than going on this way.
They're not going to hang you. Because you're going to do it, and I'm going to help you.
Yes, from the moment they met, it was murder. But always behind them, with his devilish hunches and his brilliant brain, was Keyes.
The murder's never perfect. Always comes apart sooner or later. And where two people are concerned, it's usually sooner.
Could they get away from him and his relentless pursuit? And could they get away with murder?
You don't know Keyes. Once he gets his teeth into something, he never lets go. He'll investigate you. He'll have you shattered. He'll watch you every minute from now on. You afraid, baby?
Yes, I'm afraid. But not of Keyes. I'm afraid of us.
I'd like to move in on her right now, tonight. If it wasn't for Norton and his striped pants ideas about company policy, I'd have the cops after her so quick it'd make her head spin. Now, we know the Dietrichson dame is in it, and somebody else.
Only you haven't got a single thing to go on, Keyes.
He'll show. He's got to show. Sometime, somewhere, they've got to meet.